So that was my money. That was my money. Not anybody else's. That was mine.
A heartbreaking situation tonight for a Grand Forks woman who says she was scammed out of tens of thousands of dollars. When she realized it, she called her whistleblower hotline in hopes of putting these scammers out of business. Valley News Team's Courtney Lockie shares her warning with you.
I mean, he was pushing me harder then. Okay, if they got that kind of money from me, then they can get, he can get more from me.
Over the last 5 years, this 70-year-old Grand Forks woman who didn't want to be identified says she gave nearly $80,000 to scammers.
These older people, the people that they pick on, they're dreamers. I mean, let's face it.
Day after day, she bought gift cards and credit cards costing $500 apiece. In doing so, she was told she'd win $900,000. Instead, scammers took the numbers from the cards and stripped the money for themselves.
Did it sink in up here? I don't know. I haven't. Not.
She says she was told they'd be delivering the money, but they never showed up.
At any point or time, did you feel like, okay, something's not right here?
Oh, what the heck am I doing? I'm crazy to keep on going with this. Man, the pressure that they put on you, this guy was good.
We reached out to the Attorney General's office. As with all cases, they assign an investigator who interviews the victim, and most times it's not a happy ending, and the money is gone for good.
Do the best you can with it. To get the slime buckets.
We're told one in 100 cases lead to an arrest, and although this woman may be out of luck, she's hoping it's a lesson for others.
I should have done this a long time ago. I should have done this while they were doing this to me.
In Grand Forks, Courtney Lockie, Valley News Live.
If you need help uncovering fraud in your community, call our whistleblower hotline at 701-237-6576. Call that number on your screen and leave a tip. A member of our investigative team will get on the case.